I'm working on it. I'm hit. Tell me you're okay. I'm fine, but look out. Limakai circling back for you. Okay, I'll take care of him. You just get back to safety on the Corvus. Yes, ma'am.
Have you even seen Athula? The planet is a nightmare. I don't know where Glenn sends these kids, but I guarantee she's doing them a favor.
Use your ion pulse. Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
Watch out back there! You're not gonna win this! I've got something for you. Ow! Knock it off!
Watch out back there!
Use your ion pulse! Good thinking. That should deactivate the bombs before they explode.
Check this out!
Thank you.
Watch out back there!
After the frigate.
Mom, wait.
It's over. The opportunity just surrendered.
What? I take down their leader and they just give up?
I may have told them that we were prepared to fire all of our concussion missiles at once.
Zay, the Corvus never had missiles, you know that?
Yeah, well, they don't know that.
No, they don't.
Way to work, soldier.
That's not all. They gave up everything. Gleb scooped up Del when he stumbled onto Project Resurrection.
Where is she?
You're not gonna believe it.
Why'd you ask Zay to stay on the Corvus? She did great over Athula. We could really use her down here.
Gleb is part of my life I'd like to forget. It's one thing for Zay to know about my past, it's another for her to stare it in the face.
Fair enough.